as a shredder. This is a high alpine Swiss spruce top, what's called moon spruce, cut on the waning moon. On the waning moon, the sap is at its lowest. And the theory is that a log cut in that fashion, the traditional fashion, which goes back centuries, it's the way the wood was cut when Stradivarius was making his instrument. When the wood is cut that way, you gain about 15 years worth of aging because it's simply drier. It's the natural equivalent of torrifying the wood. You know, when they torrify tops now, you can basically suck moisture out. But this is nature doing it, or nature and clever logging. Play it, shilashi. More like a pianistic kind of thing.